Ken and Woody, I'm going to show you a film that I've put millions of slides in. What I'm going to show you is it's basically, it's more of a kind of like a day in the life of, but it's more than a day. It's probably a few years, but it feels like I've been on the road for quite a long time. And I describe myself as an artist, a disabled artist, and a painter of people. And I'm just going to talk to you the capital of culture earlier on this year, in Brighton Hall, and in residency with Raabe. So, coming around. I've always been an artist. I feel like I've been painting since I was born. with the thought coming in, with the problem. Doctor Paul Dahl, a very week I started to say this, and I've done a lot of stuff around the nude, around myself nude, around the people's nude. Again, I like to make sure that there's always a place for learning disabled artists to be profiled in the portraiture, because as we saw, learning disabled artists in the history are kind of like a bit of a missing link. We don't know and we're not sure whether it's there or not. And then we finished with the lovely Sir Bert Massey, who sadly left us last week. Oh, and then we'll be running